Dios les bendiga, hermanos. Mi nombre es Leticia Cuevas.
God bless you, brothers. My name is Leticia Cuevas.
Pastoreo en la iglesia Juan 316.
I am ministering church Juan 316.
Aquí en el kilómetro 30.
Right here in kilómetro 30.
Porque como pastor primero tengo que ver sus necesidades.
As a pastor, I need to know their needs.
Y también su necesidad espiritual.
Also, I have to look out for their spiritual needs.
Y me enfoqué más por ver su necesidad espiritual.
And I was focusing more in seeing their spiritual needs.
Por sus niños.
Also because of their children. So this is why she decided, after seeing the need, that she would fill in the application for this man.
Yo espero, ¿verdad?, que la palabra se quede en sus corazones.
What I hope for is that after they get the home built, is that the word stays in their hearts.
Y por agradecimiento a Dios, sigan adelante.
And because of being grateful to God, that they will continue on forward, you know, in worshiping our Lord.
Perla.
Hello, my name is Perla.
Y yo soy mi familia.
And this is my family.
Hola, yo soy Edgar.
Hello, I'm Edgar.
Él es mi hijo Elliot.
That's his son Elliot.
Abner.
And Abner.
Y Dylan.
And this is Dylan.
Ángel Omar no nos puede acompañar porque está en la escuela.
Ángel Omar isn't here with them because he's in school.
Quiero darles un hogar a mis hijos.
They have a need for this home because they want to give them a home for their children.
Algo que sea de ellos.
They want to give something that belongs to them. They want to have something that belongs to them. ¿Ustedes, mamá, qué opinan?
Pues yo les puedo dar las gracias por haberme elegido.
I want to thank you for choosing our family. And I thank God, you know, for this blessing. And I thank God for placing you in our path. Because this way I will be able to give or provide my children a home. We hope that after receiving this home, we can keep on growing as a family.
Y seguir adelante con el Señor a nuestro lado.
And we want to keep on going forward with our Lord right by our side.